Hello there. This NetThreat Minute is on the Dell SonicWALL NSA 220, a unit from the fifth generation of devices, suitable for up to 40 to 60 users. It's a very popular device, as along with the 250M, it straddles the gap between the TZ and larger NSA units. The device delivers firewalling at 600 meg, and with all the security services turned on, it's quoted to perform at 110. However, with real-world data, this is likely to be more like 60 to 70 meg a second. Vpn services are included, delivering site-to-site connections as well as support for Ipsec and Ssl Vpn client users. Physically, the device is a small form factor, but can be deployed using a rack mount kit, and has five fully configurable gigabit interfaces. Being from the fifth generation, the 220 runs Sonic OS 5, which features a suite of security services including application visibility, content filtering, and intrusion prevention. The unit provides complex network functionality and delivers dynamic routing, high availability, support for distributed wireless, 3G and much more, all of which is covered in our minute on Sonic OS 5. As with all SonicWALLs, the unit is available bundled with services in a number of different packages, so it's always worth getting in touch with us about the options available. Please do give us a call with any questions on this or any other units in the range, and check out more NetThreat Minutes on our YouTube channel, NetThreat. Thank you.